This is the Financial News Network. I'm Chrissy Duffy. UBS upgraded Stryker Corporation to buy from neutral and increased its price target to $70, up from $62. Stryker develops, manufactures, and markets specialty surgical and medical products internationally. Stryker has a potential upside of near 3% based on a current price of $62.12 and an average consensus analyst price target of $63.86. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Chrissy Duffy.